Hello, for those of you who don't know who we are, I am Martin, and this is Marissa, and this is just going to be a little bit of a story about how and why we are asking for donations.
For the past years, we have been living in New Jersey. I had a really awesome opportunity to go to graduate school at Rutgers University in Newark, or so I thought. We took the risk leaving family, friends, and everything we knew behind in Texas to start a new life. Unfortunately, the opportunity was not as great as we originally believed, and my professor wanted me to ignore everything I am by discouraging me from participating in outreach programs, seeing friends and family, and developing my own research ideas. But through this adversity, Martin and I have grown. We have now decided that it is in our best interest to move back to Texas.
This is where things get a little bit interesting. Last July, before all this nonsense decided to go on, we bought a boat and decided to live on it. The decision was fueled by our desire to live next to the water and kind of reduce our living expenses. And over the last year or so, we've been working to make it our home. We've been improving things when they become necessary. Like, the first thing we had to do was get the boat ready for winter. And winter was only, 4 months away. So we decided first thing was a diesel heater to heat the boat. The next thing was to replace our refrigerator. The day the boat was delivered, the refrigerator decided to die. And so we got that installed at some time in the spring. And then some little things like the shower pumps and stuff that would make it a true home.
And bottom painting to make it a true boat.
Right. So we went through all of it, and actually the original plan was to spend 5 years up here while Marissa got her PhD. Unfortunately, since that hasn't worked out, we've gone to a five-year plan to the end of 2 years, and we leave in October.
Initially, we thought we would have 3 years to live, sail, and save before leaving. Now, we only have 2 months before we make the trip back home.
So when your hope's on fire, but you know your desire, don't hold a glass over the flame, don't let your heart